Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we're gonna check fresh release from Eduard. That's a weekend edition kit in 1/72 scale which copies Avia Bk.534 from Graf Zeppelin. As you remember, this version was used to test aircrafts which were based on the aircraft carriers, and now we have a chance to check it closer. As usual, don't forget that we are still gathering money for the new camera, and you can help us too by pressing donate button on our website. And this kit is already available on our website and also on the official Eduard website for the purchase. You can see that box art is typical for weekend edition kit. We have two marking options, both are the same colored. And on the side we have some information about the kit, and here again we have two marking options which are featured here. And now let's open it. That's the top opening box, and here you can see what is hidden inside. So we have all sprues packed into the same plastic bag and assembly manual with decals on the bottom. Of course we will check plastic parts first, then we move on to assembly manual. Give me a second. As you remember, this kit was also available at the Profi Pack edition, so in case you would like to have some extras with plastic sprues, I would rather recommend to check Profi Pack review and buy it for your project. But in case you don't want any extras, weekend edition kit should be useful for your project. So here we have first plastic sprue, that's a clear frame which is packed into the separate plastic bag in order to avoid possible scratches. As I just said, here we don't have any bonuses, so you shouldn't expect masks in this kit. You will have to cut them with your own hands or maybe buy them as a separate set from Eduard. Nevertheless, molding quality is quite nice and parts look clear and crisp. I will zoom in so that you can see them closer. Of course, you will be able to replicate open canopy on this aircraft as well, so it will be up to you which option you choose for your Avia. Next we have this gray plastic sprue. Here we have fuselage halves, and parts division is typical for Avia kits in 1/72 scale from Eduard. As you can see, we don't have tail segment, also we don't have the top cover of the cowl, but otherwise external detailing looks nice. Here you can see another half. Note that gun barrel is pre-molded. Here you can see top cowling part, so you won't have seam in the middle of this visible area. Then here we have this special hook for the naval version of this aircraft, and inside we have position pins, but we don't have any cockpit detailing because it will be assembled separately and then installed inside this fuselage half. Next we have this gray plastic sprue. Here manufacturer placed wing parts. As you remember, we have one piece top wing part and then also the separate parts for the lower wing. Also here we have rudder part, and overall molding quality seems to be fine. These halves will be used, or these parts will be used for the tail segment on this aircraft. Actually, I think these are tail wings and these ones are the tail segment on the aircraft. And next we have the third and the last plastic frame in this kit. As you can see, it is dedicated to different parts, because for example here we have cockpit walls which will be used for the cockpit obviously. Then we have one piece propeller here and here. These are two different versions. Note this small amount of flesh, it's nothing serious, it's just a small amount which will be easily cut away. Then here we have several types of the radiators, also several types of the landing gear wheels, and note that there is also pre-molded detailing on the tire walls. Then here we have some external equipment, pilot seat, and then we have here landing gear wheels in other version, and some thin parts, and also some external detailing parts. Overall molding quality is really fine. The small amount of flesh is not that serious problem. And then we have this assembly manual which is printed in color. We have short history note in English. Then here we have parts map. Note that many parts won't be used for this particular version. Assembly process starts with cockpit, of course. Then we continue with fuselage halves, wings, tail wing here. We attach top wing, we assemble propeller, then we attach canopy parts. And note that we have some special parts for open canopy. Then we have rigging diagram, and then we have marking options, marking guide is printed in color. Paint numbers are given in Gunze designations, which is also quite typical for Eduard kits. And then here we have stenciling guide, so even in 1/72 scale weekend edition kit, we still get some stencils to place on the aircraft. And next we have decals sheet, which is packed into the separate plastic bag. Of course, it is printed in Eduard, so printing quality is quite nice. I will zoom in here. Just to remind you, there are two marking options, so we have all necessary symbols here. And here you can see that we have also some decals for the cockpit. Those are belts, and here we can see the dashboard decal. Printing quality, again, is really nice. So that's all for this video review. As I said before, this kit is already available for the purchase. Of course, I would be happy to hear your opinion about this kit. What do you think about Avia B plane, and would you assemble this aircraft in 1/72 or 1/48 scale? Write it here in the comment section below. And of course, if you like this video and you would like to support us, press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye.